got some thoughts that cannot go away. Feel like I'm gonna be forever in pain. I am 2 seconds away from just putting 10 shots in my brain. I am nothing, but I'm still thug in these labels. They want me to work with they budget. I don't even care about a deal at this point. I got shit going on, I can't recover from it. They all in my head and they all want me dead. All these demons inside me, they want me to end. Can't blame nobody, cause I let them in. Now they trapped in my body and they always win. Living in a house and surrounded by sin.